that they are simply playing, but the weasel is simply trying to get for its neck. And like always, the victim marmot doesn't want to get eaten. The usual neck bite left the marmot completely paralyzed and then grabbed it to its comfort zone.